Green Hill Penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your hosts, Kyler
and Trevor. Today is Tuesday, April 23, 2019. It is our 139th day of school. There are now 41 days left to go in the school year. Lunchroom helpers for today are Max and Avery from room 11, Andrew and Rain from room 15, Cheryl and Ellie from room 2, Caden and Max from room 6, Artem and Ella from room 18, and Dahlia from room 41. Please report to Mr. West as soon as you are done eating.
Choir meets today after school and recorded choir meets tomorrow. Remember, the concert is coming up this Thursday and it's important that you show up for practice.
Today and Thursday there will be volleyball after school in the gym.
Our next spirit day is coming up this Friday. It will be twin day. Plan with your friends how you would like to dress the same.
The spring choir concert is coming up on Thursday at 6 o'clock. Please come enjoy the show.
We'd like to remind you that we are continuing to collect plastic shopping bags and clean Ziploc bags up by the office in the green bin. Each classroom is also collecting box tops until the end of the year.
Our Penguin Pride winners for the week are Marion in room 17 gets to have Mrs. Swan's chair on Wednesday, Eliza in room 12, Emma in room 18, Carter in room 12, and Macy in room 8 won Nerf basketball with Mr. Durfee.
Kate in room 18 won teacher time with Mrs. McCarty. The class popcorn party goes to Keen in room 7.
The Penguin Trophy will be sitting on Eddie's desk in room 13. Daniel in room 40 will be the recess teacher for the week.
Miss Kim is looking forward to playing games with Tesley in room 13.
Finally, Wednesday walk with Tulip and Miss Bargie goes to Kate in room 18.
Great work, Penguins, keeping safe, respectful, and responsible.
We'd like to wish Ashton in room 14 and Vincent in room 5 a very
happy birthday!
Penguins, on this day in history in 1985, Coca-Cola announced that it was changing its formula and introduced a new Coke.
Penguins, please say the Pledge of Allegiance sometime today with your class.
Let's all show our Penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Kyler
and Trevor saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio.
Have a terrific Tuesday!